We go together, better than birds of a feather, you and me. We change the weather.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. I am a student at Raw Middle School. I am an intelligent and responsible student. My destiny is in my hands. I will overcome all obstacles which stand in my way. The decisions I make today will affect the rest of my life. I will have respect for myself and others. I will also set a good example for my peers. Education is my ticket to success. If I say it can be done, I will achieve my goals. I am a Raw Middle School student, and giving up is not an option.
Yeah, I'm feeling heat in December when you found me.
I've been dancing on top of cars and
Hi, I'm Mr. Israel. This is your friendly reminder to have a pass when you leave your classroom. Okay, student, it's your responsibility. All right, have a nice day.
Yesterday in history, March 3rd, 1845, Florida becomes the 27th state of the United States when President John Tyler, our 10th president, will sign the Florida Statehood Bill. Florida will come in at the same time as the state of Iowa. Iowa will be the 28th state. Have a great day.
For you,
yeah,
don't complicate it,
yeah,
'cause I know you and you know everything about me. I can't remember all of the nights I don't remember when you're around me.
I've been dancing on top of cars and stumbling.
It's called behavioral conditioning. So every time Ms. Faison feeds them, she put her fingers in as she feeds them so they get used to her fingers. And before she even fed them today, she glides her finger across the tank, they start following her finger because they think they're going to get fooled.
I'm afraid every time I feel the spirit moving in my heart, I will pray.
And as you look into the sky, feel your mind expanding and emptying.
Johnny is considering this as a metaphor for life.
One breath away and there you will be. So young and carefree. Again you will see that place in time so gold still. Away into that way back when you thought that all would last forever, but like the weather.
Welcome, Raw Rams. This is your Raw Morning News Show. I'm 6th grader Zion Brown.
And I'm 8th grader Ian Brown. Today is Monday, March 4th. Welcome back, Raw Rams.
This Wednesday, there's a community event at Raw here on Understanding Your Rights with Law Enforcement Parents Workshop. If you think your parents might be interested in learning more about this topic, they can come to Raw for this presentation Wednesday evening at 6 p.m. Free to the community.
Girls soccer is going to the playoffs. Head to Bellevue Fields tonight and cheer on our Lady Rams soccer team.
This Friday is the cutoff day for 6th grade field trip. Turn in your permission forms and money this week to Ms. Newman only during the last 10 minutes of sixth period or before school on Friday.
Only 2 weeks away is our school musical Aladdin. The backstage crew and performers are working very hard to get this production ready for you. Save the date for Aladdin the musical.
Time is running out if you want to buy your lucky goat cap coffee. This fundraiser is March 11th. Only $10 for ground or whole B. And pick your flavor.
Seventh grade civics has an assembly next Tuesday morning in the gym. And the end of the 9 weeks is next Friday. Wow. Fourth 9 weeks, here we come. Spring break will be March 18th through the 22nd. And the following Monday is teacher planning day.
Daylight savings time is Sunday, March 10th, and since it's almost spring, I guess our class will be springing forward.
Does that mean we wake up earlier for school? Because that's really all I'm concerned with.
And that's all we have for you today, Raw Rams.
Have a great day by leading, inspiring, and serving.
See you back soon. Your Raw Rams.
Sucker for you.